For any golf course architect, the elixir of our profession is sand. Sand does so much for golf. The ball rolls, it's dry, it allows you to be incredibly creative. It creates shapes that allow the ball to bounce and roll. Without sand, golf is always trying to pretend that it's on sand. And with sand, it's not trying to pretend to be anything. It's real, it's authentic. This is what the game was meant to be played on. When the Scots 500 or 600 years ago invented golf, it was only ever on sand. And Gamble Sands is named appropriately. When you come out here, the turf is fescue. It's hard and tight and the ball rolls. It's difficult to hit wedges. It's much easier to putt. And what I tell everyone that comes out here, if you can see a way to roll the ball along the ground to get to the green, or do it. Putt with a putter, putt with a three wood, putt with a rescue club, putt with a wedge, putt with anything. But the putting stroke and rolling the ball will always yield a better result than trying to use a lob wedge like Phil Mickelson.